As other worlds. I mean, my dad used to say that. Maybe because of his job? Who knows? You're probably wondering why I'm saying this. Well, let's just say that I accidentally got into some of his worlds. So, here I am, trying to unfold his secrets. Should I even call them? Oh, yeah, I almost forgot. I'm somehow talking to beavers. Yeah, I don't get it either. Come in!
Wake up, sleepyhead! We're arriving at War Islands!
Whoa! Is this where we had our first contact? I mean, humans and daivers?
First contact? I don't know. But I can tell you one thing. I know a person that can help you find what you're looking for.
Still thinking about Sarcy.
Yeah. I miss him.
Well, at least you know he's got hands.
That bear is special to me.
Almeka! Almeka!
Hey, I'm here. What's up?
Oh, there you are. I would like to introduce you to... Jonathan! Look! He's a human just like you!
Hi, Almeka.
Well, hi, you. How come I've never seen you on the ship before?
Oh, yeah, he kind of sleeps a lot. Dold! No! Look, he needs your help. Maybe you guys could team up?
Huh. Sure. But how exactly can I help you?
It's hard to explain, but we can talk when we get there.
I think he's in one of those days, but you haven't heard that from me.
Okay, don't worry about that. I'll go check on him.
Fabulous! Oh, Almeka, you're always saving the day.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Thank you.
see. Get it? See? Get it? No? No? Anyone? Okay.
Base.
Point the way. I call you John?
Up to you. Actually, everyone back in high school called me that way, so it's fine. Really.
Oh, that's great! So John it is. I'm on my mark.
You guys are here. Come here, outsider.
See? I told you they were
Shut
coming.
Shut up. I'm not finished. So, as I was saying, we were surrounded by the Darncat army during the night. And for some reason, our lighthouse is broken.
Okay, so we have talking beavers and an army of cats?
No, we're not beavers. We hate beavers.
Well, what about your ex-wife?
Shut up. Get out of here.
Oh, he's so mean to me. He's always like this. It's like my dad used to say.
Anyway, I need you guys to go check the lighthouse for me.
Yeah, but how do we get across?
Oh, go talk to my friend Gabriel. He owns Chelsea. She can get you there.
Going.
get on with it.
Thank you. let's get on with it.
As well. Just like Sarcy. Right, Sarcy?
Point the way!